I feel horrible.
I hope it was a soft landing!
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazzo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly.
But some people...
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with. I got her. Southwest of the city. Got a shooting. Give me a second. Nope. That didn't do it.
Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Money for them guys. You gotta help me out. Let's call the cops. I'm working with the government.
Hey, we crashed.
You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out. Call the cops.
I see you.
Huh.
T, how'd it go?
Fine, just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
No, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Shit, my damn pants!
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happen,
cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really,
Trevor, I don't. Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck? fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun.
Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a...